Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x8x0 with the error code, the operation completed successfully, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. First of all, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution is to reboot your system in the safe mode, and this has been explained over a separate article and video. The third solution is to take full control of the C drive. For this, right click on the C drive and select properties. Go to the security pane, click on users along with your name. Click on edit and then select the user which is in question, like this is my name right now. Check the box associated with allow full control. Click on apply and then on yes and then on ok to save the settings. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.